On Saturday, May 5th, 2012, the newly refurbished Arts Center in downtown Jamestown had its grand reopening.
Okay. One, two, three.
Ribbon cutting was at 11 a.m. and after until 1 p.m. Arts Center members toured the facility, and from 1 to 4 p.m. it was public tours on Saturday and Sunday. Also, Saturday and Sunday afternoon, the kids participated in the scavenger hunt at the Arts Center with prizes awarded. The Arts Center Director Taylor Barnes thanked the community for its support of the renovation project and attending Arts Center events at other temporary locations over the past year. She says the newly renovated Jamestown Arts Center will provide a more efficient use of space. And she said the Arts After School program will return to the Arts Center May 7th through the 18th. And she noted the renovation of the Arts Center main building came after establishing the Hanson Arts Studio next door and the Arts Park in downtown Jamestown. And a drive continues to sustain the arts in Jamestown. Reporting for KCSI-TV News, this is Wayne Byers.
Well, we're a little bit off Main Street, but not that far. Faces are Main Street, worn and sidewalks swept clean. Signs in a window, guess your weight machine. Faces of Main Street, looks not so strange. Friends of my childhood held my mother's chain. This is a main street where the highway slows down. Time's little island, each little town. This is a main street. They live and they die on a river of asphalt. They won't go run dry.
Art is a natural human behavior. Number two, art is communication. Number three, art is healing. Number four, art tells our story. I think the most important part right here, number five, art is a shared experience. The creation of art is a collective activity. Art forms such as dance, theater, and choir all require a group of artists and an audience. Even the solitary painter or poet relies upon the craft of the paint maker or bookbinder to help create art. Art offers us a reason to come together and share in an experience. We need art to keep us connected. And isn't that the truth?